It was because of their support that I could become a firefighter.